I stopped paying my fare because basically these heating units up here, many of them don't work. They heat up the carriages in the summer and they do the opposite in the winter despite the setting of the lever. And I had complained in the usual way, in the proper way, and had been patronised and insulted in their replies. And basically I thought the only way to make my point and get them to repair these was to stop paying but continue travelling.